right now on Fox 35 News at 10.
Well, a new procedure helps you fill out those laugh lines naturally.
Yeah, this is interesting. Coming up, we're going to look at what's called fat grafting. It takes fat cells from one area and then puts them in another area of your body where you need filler. Much more to come on that, Glenn.
All right, you want to get rid of those laugh lines etched in your face, but you don't want to use Botox to do it?
Well, there's an interesting new procedure here. It uses your own fat cells to fill in those laugh lines. Kind of an interesting way. Fox 35's Kimberly Wiggins showing us how it all works.
Mom of three, Beth Moran, was looking for a little more and a little less.
I'm hoping that I will just get a little bit more of a youthful look. You know, I'm not afraid of getting older, but it'd be nice to have a little help.
Meet her angel in blue, Dr. Adam Oppenheimer.
In this patient, we're taking some fat from an unwanted area in the abdomen, and we're moving it to a wanted area where we can fill in the laugh lines on the face.
Yep, Moran headed to the Clevens Center for Facial Cosmetic Surgery in Melbourne to have fat removed from her stomach and moved to her face.
My face here and here, and maybe my cheeks, and maybe my lips.
It's called fat grafting.
I'm definitely nervous.
Dr. Oppenheimer numbs the patient's target areas using local anesthesia. He then harvests the fat from one part of the body, washes it.
You have to prepare the fat. There's a little bit of blood in the fat that you want to get rid of. There's a little bit of oil in the fat that you want to get rid of.
Then Dr. Ross Clevens carefully injects the fat into another part of the body.
Fat really is an ideal filler, and it's your own body, and most of it stays, unlike the other fillers, which go away over time.
Which was Moran's biggest complaint with past fillers.
It doesn't last very long.
Unlike other fillers, Dr. Oppenheimer says fat is the most permanent filler option on the market. You can use a small amount for facial fillers or a larger amount for breast enhancement or Brazilian butt lifts.
If you can move it from those unwanted areas to the more desired areas, that can be a really rewarding thing to do.
After prep, this procedure took about 30 minutes. While there might be some swelling, doctors say there's virtually no downtime.
You get older, you have to do good things for yourself, and this is just one of them I just decided to do.
In Melbourne, Kimberly Wiggins, Fox 35 News.
Hi, Kimberly, thanks. Interesting story. Dr. Oppenheimer saying swelling is going to go down in about a month. The procedure, on average, is going to cost you between $3,000 and $10,000. Glenn?